strange that among those who hold pro-abortion views, they won't trust the government, but then when it comes to these type of issues, they seem to trust the government. They seem to place trust in them. Why is that? Why is that? Well, I'll just leave the question with you. But friends, we believe in a higher standard, a higher authority than the government. A higher authority. We're not against authority. We're so glad to have the police here today. We believe in law and order. We're conservative evangelical Christians. We believe that the law of the land should be upheld by its citizens. But friends, we believe in a higher law, a higher authority than the magistrates of this world. And the law of God is always to take preeminence over the law of man. The law of God is always to be the ultimate supreme court. God's law is the supreme rule in this world. King Jesus is the one that we proclaim, because the scripture says that Jesus Christ is King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Some people say, well, we should have separation between church and state. That's a debate, that's an argument, but let me say this clearly. We do not believe in the separation of God and state. Do you get the difference? We do not believe in the separation between God and state, and that's what the atheists, the liberals, the left want to bring into our society. The anarchist element in our society want God completely removed and will not be happy until God and everything that God stands for is removed.